All too often, minor problems, issues, and mishaps occur with you and your car. That's why there is such a business as breakdown services. So the idea is to be prepared as much as possible for these scenarios. As a mechanic, it's second nature for us to have pretty much what we need in our cars in the unlikely event of a breakdown or a minor issue occurring with the car. For example, a slow puncher or possibly a flat battery. So wouldn't it be great if you or all drivers on the road were better prepared for any issues that might occur? Well, the answer is yes, you can be better prepared, hence this course. So this course is going to aid drivers, whether new or old, to be better prepared for any situation that might occur on the road. Okay, so how are we going to do this? Well, we're going to implement a WWH system, which is what do I need, why do I need it, and how am I going to use it? So I'm going to give you a list of all the things that you need, but before you open your laptop and start looking for things to buy, you may already have most of these things in your car. So here's a list of what you need in your car, but this what you need part will be broken down more in each section. This list will be readily available in PDF format. So what in detail, why do I need it, and how on earth am I going to use it? Okay, so now we can move on to the beginning of the course.